welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In yesterday's podcast, we started talking about how to use the tools on the drawing toolbar. So again, that was view toolbars, drawing, to turn that on. And normally it appears at the bottom of the screen, but in the podcast, I'm going to keep it up here at the top. The drawing toolbar is great if you need to draw a square or a circle to kind of highlight some of your numbers in Excel. I'm going to click on the oval tool here, and you kind of have to click in the upper left-hand corner of the circle, which makes no sense at all, I realize. So you kind of click and drag to surround the data. Now, the problem is once you put the circle in, it becomes completely opaque. You can't see through it. You need to right-click and choose Format AutoShape, and then you can say for the fill, we want to have no fill. Also, while you're here, you can go ahead and make the line a little bit thicker, change the line color from black to something more interesting. Click OK, and now you've essentially circled a cell. Now, you'll notice that I'm drawing an oval. What if you need to create a perfect circle? Well, we can do that with the drawing toolbar. If you hold down the Shift key while you draw, Excel will draw a perfect circle out of your oval. There you have it, using the AutoShape Circle tool in order to highlight certain text on your spreadsheet. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.